A very warm welcome to all the viewers who are listening to this video. Hi, Dr. Santosh Saloni. Today I am going to give you a teaching on topic related to the operation research and supply chain management and the concept which we discuss today related to the introduction of that operation research and supply chain management. As well as their scopes and applications. So, all the respective viewers who are following this video, so let us first understand that why this particular subject is very much important as far as concern to the engineering students as well as the all managerial organizations. All the institutional bodies and all the scholars of Masters of Business Administration as well as the Master of Computer Applications. So this is one of the core things which should be known to each one. So OR is the scientific study of the operations for the purpose of making better decisions. So it is all concerned to the respective decision making point of view that the whole world is going to be followed for their own business, for their own profitability, for their own productivity, as well as the leading of their competitive things amongst their competitors for the same products or same market which they are following. So this particular technique is one of the very much important technique in the form of scientific methodology, in the form of scientific aspects, we have to linearly convert all the problems of the concern organizational key resources problems for their optimality as well as the concern things related to the optimum solution as well as the feasible solution by which we can lead our own organization concern to the product, concern to the services, concern to the facilities amongst along with all the competitors which they are participating along with us. So another thing which is going to be very much important here that it is a science which deals with the problems, formulations, solutions and finally appropriate decision making. It is most often used to analyze complex real life problems typically with the goal of improving or optimizing problems. And it is one of the concerns that it is an art and science. Basically, why it is called as the art and science? Because in every step for the concern of our organizational activities or different operational activities, we have to work strategically as well as the best decision maker solutions. So the art and science that gives the wholeness related to the all mathematical aspects of the solution which is needed for the case. So it is going to be concerned with as an introductory portion. So what is the OR? So operations can be understood very easily that the activities carried out in an organization can be called it as the operations. So there are n number of key resources which we are following for our own structural work of an organization for the goal setting. And similarly, the research indicates that the process of observation and testing characterized by the scientific method, situation, problem statement, model construction, validation, experimentation, candidate solution. So with the help of this, we should understand that what will be the key resources problems, what will be the situations, what will be the model constructions, validation, experimentation, candidate solutions. That is all concerned with the research as well as the analysis of the different process of observation and their testing. So operation research is a quantitative approach to decision making based on the scientific method of problem solving. So this is all concerned to the OR. So along with there are three important aspects that is going to be followed in terms of decision making. How we can scientific approach to executive decision making, which consists of So point number one, that is the art of mathematical modeling of the complex situation. Second point, the science of the development of solution techniques used to solve these models. How we can execute it with different linear programming problems or mathematical models. And the ability to effectively communicate the results to the